Hello and welcome in class 5 mathematics. Let's start chapter 9 exercises. Here exercise 9a. Okay, so this chapter is related to profit and loss na. So here the find the profit or loss, cost price, sell price already given, and find out where is profit or where is loss and by how much. So here 5000 cost price and 6000 sell price. So 6000 that is greater than 5000, that is cost price. So profit is equal to 1000. 12000 cost price, that is greater than sales price 10000. So there is loss, okay, by 2000. 12000 minus 10000, 2000. 1800 cost price, 2400 sell price. What is here profit with 600. Okay, now here 5400 cost price, 7200 sell price. So which is better, sell price na? So here is also profit. Now 12 minus 4 8 and 6 minus 5 1, 1800 rupees here more. 9100 cost price, 8000 sell price. So which is greater, cost price na? So here loss with rupees 1100. Okay, now fill in the blanks. Here cost price 2400 and showing profit, it means sell price is greater than cost price na? So add 2400 with 400 and you got 2800 rupees. Now 1900 cost price given and here loss given 300. So which is greater in loss? In this situation cost price is greater than sales price. So 1900 minus 300 you got cost sales price as 9 minus 3 6. So 1600. Okay, the 2900 sell price and profit 100. So sell price is greater than cost price. So subtract 2900 minus 100 here, 2800. Okay, now here rupees 1590 sell price and cost price. Ask for cost price and loss given. So here cost price is greater with 1590 plus 60. You got here 1650. Okay, now 4100 cost price and sales price. Ask for sales price and your profit already given. So sales price is equal to 4100 plus 300, 4400 rupees. Okay, now here exercise 9a, cost price of TV. Question number 3, cost price of TV rupees 18950 and loss 4780 given. So sales price is lesser here 18950, that is minus 4780, because in loss situation cost price is greater than sales price. So subtract 4780. Okay, and you got here 10 minus 8 here 0. Now here 0, 15 minus 8 7. Okay, now 8 minus 7 here 1. Now 8 minus 4 4 1. 14170 rupees. A second hand car was sold on rupees 1,90,000, loss rupees 85,000, cost price of the car. So cost price of the car is here, cost price is greater than sell price na, because your loss. So 1,90,000 plus 85,000. Here add loss for determining the cost. So find out cost. Here 0, 0, 0, 5, 8 plus 9, 16, sorry 17, here 1, 1, 2, 2,75,000 rupees. Okay, Jolly sold her genset rupees 20,000, profit of rupees 1,737, cost price of genset. So cost price is equal to because here profit, so cost price is less than to sales price. Sales price is greater in profit. So here 20,000 minus 1737. So 10 minus 7, 3, 9 minus 3, 6, 9 minus 7, 2, and 9 minus 1, 8, and here 18. So 18,263 rupees cost price of chipset. Question number 6. Abraham bought music system for rupees 6,375, spent rupees 75 extra, then total cost, add 5 plus 5, 10, 7 plus 7, 14 plus 1, 15. Then after 3 plus 1, 4 and 6, 6,450 rupees. Okay, now selling price is equal to 6,400. So which is greater? Sell price is less than to the cost price. So here is loss, na? So in loss with 6,450 minus 6,400, you got 50 rupees loss. So loss percentage is equal to loss by cost price into 100. So loss 50 by cost price 6,450 into 100. Okay, so here now 5 1 6, okay, 5 2 10, 5 9 45. Okay, so 100 by 129. Loss percent is equal to 0.78%. Okay, cost price of 1 dozen pens is equal to given rupees 120. Question number 7. Okay, so in 1 dozen, how many pens? Number of pens 12. So 12 pens cost price is equal to rupees 120. So one pen cost price of one pen is equal to 10, na? 10 rupees. Okay, so sold one pen on rupees 15, so sales price of one pen is equal to rupees 15. Okay, so because sell price is greater than cost price, so here is profit. So profit is equal to 15 minus 10, 5 rupees. Okay, so profit percentage is equal to 5 by 10 into 100, 50%. Okay, now question number 8. Seema bought a study table for rupees 9,000. She sold it at profit of 20%. How much profit did she make? So here, because cost price of table, here cost price of table is equal to rupees 9,000. Okay, and she sold it at profit of 20%, and profit percentage is equal to 20%. So find out the profit value. So here profit value is equal to here 9,000 into 20 by 100. Here 9 to 18, so 1800 profit value. Okay, now find out the sell price is equal to, sell price is equal to cost price plus profit, na? So cost price 9,000, profit 1,800. So here 8, 9 plus 1, 10. Rupees 10,800 cost price. Okay. Now question number 9. Find the selling price if the cost price is rupees 1,200 and loss percentage given. So find out the loss value 1,200 into 25 by 100. Then after, because in any question loss given, so there is cost price is greater than to sales price. So cost price, that is 1,200, is greater than sales price, which we have to find out. So 1,200 minus loss value. Okay, Now, Mihir bought 20 refills and sold them at 4 rupees each. If it had cost rupees 50 for the refills, what was his profit or loss percentage? So, cost price of 20 refills and sold them at rupees 4 each. So, cost of 20 refills and sold them at 4 each, it means 4 each, 4 into 20, you got the cost price of 20 refills. That is 80 rupees. Okay. Then after, if it had cost rupees 50 for the refills, total cost rupees 50. Sell price rupees 80, cost price rupees 50. So what is greater? 80 na? So 80, that is sales price is greater than cost price, so there is profit. So profit is equal to 80 minus 50, 30 rupees. So profit percentage is equal to 30 by cost price is 50 into 100, and you got the profit percentage. Try it and practice.